Let's listen to this piece in the version for four violins.